Top of the day and welcome to the first tee here at Monarch Beach Golf Links. I'm Eric Lohman for the Monday Mulligan. And one of our fans asked us, what is the proper sequence to the downswing? That's a great question. And some of you, that might be a little too complicated, but for the rest of you, here you go. Once you make a good shoulder turn and a good weight shift to the top of your golf swing, what I recommend you do at the top of your golf swing is you just bump your hips. You bump them just a little bit forward. That's going to move the weight from your back foot, farthest foot away from the target, to your forward foot. In my case, it's from my right foot to my left foot. So again, good shoulder turn. I bump my weight to my left foot. I let my hands gently drop down. That gets my hands and arms back in front of my my sternum and my body, so that when I turn now through the ball, my whole core turns through the ball towards my target and onto my left side. Again, top of your swing, let your you bump your hips to your left, let your hands drop, and then turn your whole body to the left through the downswing. That's the proper downswing sequence here at Monarch Beach Golf Links.